Hello, Achyut, let's see the question. At which of the following temperature would the molecules of gas have twice the average kinetic energy? Have at 20 degrees Celsius. So, you have F by 2 of NKT. Molecules ki baat kar rahe hain. So, that is equal to 1 molecule F by 2 KT ho jayega ye. That is your kinetic energy. So, if kinetic energy jo hai, molecules of gas have the twice. So, directly proportional T ho gaya. So, 20 degrees Celsius tha. So, isko likhenge E2. Kinetic energy twice ho gaya. Twice of E divided by E is equal to T2 upon T. So, T2 is equal to 2T. So, 2T yani ki 20 plus 273 into 2. So, T2 ho gaya aapka yahan par. 20 into 2 plus 273 into 2 minus 273. ठीक है, so minus 273 करेंगे तो 173 कट जाएगा यहाँ से, तो ये होगा 273 plus 40, जो कि आएगा 313 degrees Celsius. So right answer of the question is C. All the best.